Shaw, unable to clear. Coffey does a great job keeping the puck in the zone. Quinn along the boards. Back pass to Bodger. Now it's Lemieux to Bodger. He turns and shoots. They score! A power play goal as Cunningworth gave Michel Petit all kinds of trouble in front. And the Penguins get on the board. It's 4-1.
Cunningworth was parked in front, and the shot was taken from the blue line by Bodger. And as the shot was being taken, Petit hammered Cunningworth and knocked him down. And I think the puck may have deflected off of Cunningworth right in front. Either that or off of Petit. Petit was paying attention to his man like he should. See Petit circling in. He has Cunningworth lined up, but Cunningworth's outside of the goal crease. Now the shot's taken. Bang, there's a collision in front, and somehow the puck deflected off of somebody and in behind John Van Beesbrouck.
Randy Cunningworth, who sat out 8 games with a suspension for a high sticking infraction. A stick infraction. And return, this is his 4th game back, has not scored until what appears to be his goal right here.